Revelio. Revelio.
My mother sends the foulest owls. I'm talking about the actual owls.
He's absolutely sweet on me, I'm sure of it. Every time he's around me, he's crooning at me.
Revelio.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Revelio.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented blue powder.
Thank you. Revelio. Lumos.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Revelio. 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 Accio. Revelio. Leviosa. Revelio. Revelio. Levioso. Revelio.
If it's seed by master,
Revelio.
What are you up to now?
I wonder how we can think.
Revelio.
Not that I want to go in.
Leviosa. Accio. Revelio. Revelio.
I cannot do this for all eternity.
Leave me free. Away from me. Oi, can you help me?
Hello, were you calling me?
I was, yes. Thought perhaps a fellow Hufflepuff might have the perseverance to join me in a bit of an adventure. Following a treasure map, to be precise. Slight respite from battling the odd troll, I should think. Asked Poppy if she'd be interested as well, but couldn't drag her away from her puff skein. I found two maps lying about, both leading to locations around Hogwarts. Care to have a look at one?
Following a Hogwarts treasure map. Count me in.
Wonderful. Hogwarts fascinates me. You can keep whatever treasure lies at the end of your map. I'll be satisfied just knowing where it leads.
Where do you suggest I search first?
Based on a cursory review of your map, I'd suggest somewhere near Hecate's classroom.
Very well. I shall take a look if I can find the time.
Fair enough. Meet me back here if you find anything.
Revelio.
I asked Ronan what he'd recommend for a billy beast.
Revelio.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Revelio.
Professor, do you have time to chat?
I always have time for my students. How may I help you?
I wondered if I might ask how long you've been teaching at Hogwarts.
Well, it's been what now? 7 swift years. Time does fly because we have fun, essential in my opinion. An eager, positive, and confident mind is the most open to knowledge, I find.
Some of the professors may not agree with your approach.
Well, each of us has our own style, I suppose. Some in the teaching field believe that hard work and dedication are the only keys to success. But they forget what drives those things. If one cannot fathom why some would expend energy on gobstones, then one is blind to the enormous power of play.
And that's why you teach the way you do?
Precisely. I strive to be the sort of professor that I would have enjoyed in school. My experience was less cheerful.
I'm sorry to hear that, sir. It sounds as if your experience as a student was less than ideal.
Had I received a more traditional education, well, enough about my student days. You are here now, and it would be a shame if you didn't enjoy it.
I'll do my best, Professor. Thank you for the advice.
You are most welcome. Try to have a bit of fun today. Huh?
Off on another adventure, are we?
Revelio.
Defending Hogsmeade against trolls. You know, there is such a thing as trying too hard.
Revelio.
Don't get too cocky simply because you had one victory over Sallow. He never backs down from a fight.
Knows everything. It was perfect for Stargazing.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Revelio.
Awful when they ask you a question about it.
Ah, a rhinoceros skeleton. I'm on the right track. There's the fountain. I'm getting closer.
The Dedalian keys are back. Aren't they brilliant?
The stairwell looks promising. Lumos. This looks like the portrait from the map. Now where's the treasure?
Accio!
There was a doorway hidden within the portrait. I wonder what came of Arthur's search.
Revelio. 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 Repairer. Leviosa. Leviosa. Accio. Leviosa. Accio. Leviosa. Accio. Leviosa.
Akio! Revelio. Revelio.
Levioso.
Accio.
Levioso.
Accio.
Accio. One up, one to go.
Leviosa!
Accio!
Let me answer.
Accio.
Revelio. Accio. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
What have you learned?
Hello, Arthur. Thought you might like to know that my map led to a doorway hidden within a portrait.
Oh, how clever! Mine led to the boathouse. Barely found the treasure before I saw the headmaster coming. He shooed me out of there, but not before I got a few galleons richer. What did you find?
I found what I believe is an authentic historian's uniform.
Oh, that's lucky! Seems as though we both had success. Glad I enlisted you to join me. Well, on to the next Hogwarts mystery. Wonder if a quick rummage round Weasley's office might yield anything interesting.
Professor, I'm glad to see you.
And I you. Thank Merlin you're in one piece. I heard about the attack. Trolls in Hogsmeade?
Sir, the trolls were wearing armor. It had that dark glow like the dragon collar.
Goblin silver! Ranrok used it to control the dragon. But how? And why send trolls to...
They were there because of me. I overheard Ranrok talking with Victor Rookwood.
Ranrok was in Hogsmeade? With Rookwood?
The trolls were Ranrok's distraction so that Rookwood could get to me. And he would have, had Serona and the patrons at the Three Broomsticks not intervened.
This is grave news indeed. If Ranrok's goblins and dark wizards are after you, they want what we found in that vault.
Speaking of the vault, do you think that Ranrok is working with any of the goblins at Gringotts?
I do not. Gringotts goblins aren't typically the friendliest of beings, but they have a great deal of integrity. No, I dare say after what happened to that poor banker, the goblins at Gringotts are no followers of Ranrok.
They're after the locket. You said you discovered something in it.
Yes, yes. I discovered an inscription. When I read it aloud, this map appeared. Clever enchantment. It's a map of Hogwarts, to be sure, but I do not know where it leads.
It leads to the library. A restricted section, to be precise, and a bit beyond. I see traces of magic there on the map.
I suspected you would see something.
Shall we go?
I appreciate your enthusiasm, and I'm eager to discover what we may find there as well. But if our experience at Gringotts, let alone what happened to Miriam, taught me anything, it's that the path we're on is terribly dangerous. I'd like you to work with Professor Hecate a bit, before we continue.
But sir, how dangerous could the library be? Perhaps we're only after a book.
Perhaps we are only after a book, but we should be prepared for anything. Once you've honed your defensive magic further, come and see me. I'll let Professor Hecate know to expect you.
What are you up to now?
Revelio.
I'm here about the new spell you wanted to teach me, Professor.
Good. Professor Fig indicated a certain urgency to you completing your defensive magic assignments. As such, you are to learn Incendio, the fire-making spell, handy for lighting torches, burning away spiderwebs, and, when necessary, defending against those who would wish to do us harm.
Sounds versatile.
Quite. But before we get started, I'd like you to complete a few tasks. You may be surprised by some of them. Astonishing how much students don't think their professors know. When you're finished, come and see me. Then we shall begin working on Incendio. You know where to find me once you've finished.
Seems crossed wands isn't as secret as it's believed to be.
Survives the rain of this impasse.
Dedalian keys are back. Aren't they brilliant?
Is everything all right?
Yes. I'm sorry. I'm Nelly, by the way. I'm just so excited that the Dedalian keys are back.
The what keys?
The Dedalian keys. Surely you've seen them flying about. Rumour is that a former headmistress, Professor Moll, conjured them to protect the contents of certain locked cabinets years ago. Professor Black couldn't be bothered to disenchant the keys, and they appear every few years. You should try to catch one.
Why would I do that?
Each key will lead you to a locked cabinet somewhere in the castle. If you can manage to get the key into the cabinet lock, not an easy task, you may find a reward.
Why would Professor Moll conjure flying keys?
What I heard is that it had something to do with keeping peeves out of things. But that may or may not be true. He's a poltergeist. I thought they could go almost anywhere.
Surely you will be trying to complete the challenge as well.
I've tried, and I can't even get past the first cabinets. Perhaps you'll have better luck. I'd love to know what's in the cabinets.
Perhaps I'll give it a go.
I hope you do. In fact, I think I heard one of the keys in the astronomy tower. You should listen for them. I hope you follow a few keys at least. If you manage to open a cabinet, I'd love to know what you find, if anything.
Revelio.
Italians and a historian's uniform. It was brilliant solving those old treasure maps.
If you try to study in the library, at least you can be assured of peace and quiet.
A Dedalian key. I wonder where it might lead me.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
There's the cabinet. How do I get this key in there?
That's it.
We have a new training dummy on which you can practice spell combinations. And you're up for round two of crossed wands. When you're ready for either, come and find me in the usual place.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Our neighbor at home knows someone who's related to the inventor of the telegraph.
Heard you defending.
Able to follow one of the Dedalian keys?
Hello, Nelly. I managed to get a Dedalian key into its lock.
Brilliant. What did you find in the cabinet?
A curious token of some sort.
Looks like some sort of house token. I bet it unlocks house chests. I call them house chests. I've seen the one in Gryffindor and heard they're also in the other common rooms as well. Keep an eye out. I do hope you continue on. For so much effort, the prize must be something grand.
I should see this through and find the Hufflepuff house chest.
Professor Weasley.
Revelio.
Could you remind me how the Dedalian keys work again?
When you spot or hear a flying key, you're to follow it back to its cabinet. Inserting it in the lock is the tricky part. I hope you follow some. If you open a cabinet, I'd love to know what you find, if anything.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Revelio.
Thank you.
This must be my house chest. I just need to insert the token. Seems I'll need to find more house tokens if I'm to open this. Quite a few by the look of it.
I have family in Eindale. Father wants me to visit them, but I haven't had the time.
My family has a lineage.
What are you up to now?
I don't know why you show up for weekend things.
My older brother used to tell.
Rebellion. Revelio. Revelio.
Thank you.
Revelio. Levioso. Revelio.
Oh, hurry up, hurry! If I could undo all that happened that day, I would!
Revelio. Levioso. Levioso.
Ready for another round?
I think so. We shall see who shows up.
There's no one in the school I'd be afraid to duel.
I know, Sebastian, I know.
Hello, Lucan. Is the next round of crossed wands all set?
Why, yes it is. I've got a great match lined up. Ready for another round?
I'm ready. Let's do it.
Brilliant. Are you dueling with a partner?
Yes, Sebastian.
Then let's get to it.
Ready to get thrashed?
Apologies in advance.
I gave it my all.
You did indeed. The other duelists have already taken notice of you, but after that last round, they'll really have it in for you. You'd better keep practicing if you want a chance at winning, or at least surviving the next round. I'll let you know when we're ready. Hope to see you then. The next round is for all the gobstones, so to speak.
Seems I'm out of the tournament, thanks to you.
You could have gone a bit easier on me.
Perhaps I should stick to potions.
Hello, Lucan. May I use the training dummy?
Of course. I'll fetch it and give you a list of combinations to practice. Ready to have a try now?
That would be wonderful.
Be sure to cast all your spells before the dummy lands. If you need to stop practicing before you finish all of them, let me know.
Accio.
Excellent form!
Let me also.
That's it! Nicely done! I'd say that's enough practice. You looked good out there.
Thank you, Lucan.
I say better to discover one's weaknesses during practice than during a duel. You'll be a fearsome challenger now.
Assignment's all finished.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Yes. Revelio.
I trust Mr. Brattleby was able to accommodate you and that you found success in your endeavors?
I finished all of the tasks you gave me, Professor Hecate.
Glad to hear it. Then you should be ready to learn Incendio.
Should be, Professor.
Yes. I'm sorry to say, I visited enough careless colleagues at St. Mungo's to assure you that fire is a fickle servant. Your spellcasting has impressed me thus far, but please maintain focus. I would rather we not end today's lesson with your robes aflame. Let us begin. And remember, focus on the proper wand movement. Concentrate, and keep your wand steady. Good work.
Incendio.
Getting it. Keep at it, and do try not to incinerate yourself.
Leviosa. Incendio.
Setting things ablaze is certainly cathartic, isn't it?
Leviosa. Incendio!
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Come on in. Healing potions are a speciality here, should you need any. Very good. Never hurts to keep my stocks replenished. Hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
You wanted to speak with me?
I did. Hello, I'm Duncan Hobhouse. Pleasure to meet you. I've heard all about you, of course, confronting trolls and dragons.
I suppose it must seem that way. I'm not sure it's justified. It's often been a matter of circumstance.
I'm going to presume your reputation is in fact warranted, in which case, you are precisely the person I need. You see, we were learning to repel boggarts in Professor Hecate's class, and, well, Mine, unfortunately, took the shape of a puff skein.
Well, they seem innocent, but their tongues can be most disturbing.
Exactly. I wish more of our fellow students agreed with you. Regardless of how reasonable I believe my fear of puff skeins to be, I'm beginning to get a reputation as a coward. Some have even taken to calling me Puff Skein Dunkeen.
I'm sorry to hear that. Words can be cruel.
Thank you. Poppy keeps offering to help me in overcoming my fear, but I'm too afraid to take her up on it. Anyway, to make matters worse, I stupidly blurted out that I must be braver than people think, since I have been in the Hidden Herbology Corridor.
The Hidden Herbology Corridor?
Yes. Rumor has it that the herbology professor before Professor Garlic kept dangerous plants there. It's supposedly so overrun now that no one dares enter it anymore. I was hoping you could go there and bring back evidence that I could use to show that, well, I'd gone in. Say a bit of an exceptionally dangerous plant of some kind.
What sort of plants should I expect in the Hidden Herbology Corridor?
I haven't a clue. But have you seen the kinds of plants Professor Garlic grows? If the previous professor was anything like her, I'd imagine they're not exactly harmless.
Very well. If I'm in the area, perhaps I shall take a look.
Grand. I'd very much appreciate it. Come and find me if you get the proof. I shall be forever in your debt.
Hidden Herbology Corridor. Sounds intriguing.
Never seen Devil's Snare in the wild. I once flew to it.
Excellent.
I adore playing with the cat.
Revelio. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio.
These dry vines are one spark away from becoming kindling.
Incendio!
This must be the entrance to the hidden herbology corridor.
Incendio!
Devil's snare seems to thrive in darkness. Perhaps it doesn't care for light.
Lumos.
Revelio.
Lumos.
Incendio. Lumos. Incendio. Lumos. Incendio. Lumos. Seems the devil's snare was protecting the chest of some kind. Lumos. Incendio. Leviosa. Incendio. Lumos. Incendio. Lumos. Incendio. Leviosa. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Leviosa. Lumos. I imagine a piece of that enormous venomous tentacular would be enough for Duncan to prove his bravery. Incendio. Lumos. Incendio. Lumos. Incendio. Lumos. Incendio. Lumos. Revelio. Leviosa. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio. Thank you.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Have you ever had a cauldron
to finally have an answer as to why that portrait was empty?
Have you found anything to, prove my bravery yet?
Hello, Duncan. I have the proof you wanted.
That's one leaf. Must have been a giant venomous tentacular. It's even more than I expected. I knew you were the one to ask. I appreciate you getting it for me.
Of course. I hope this helps you prove yourself.
This is sure to put an end to Puffskeen Dunkin' for good when I show everyone in the common room tonight. This'll show Everett how ridiculous that nickname was. Thank you again, and have a good day. I know I will. Thank you for all of your help. No more puffskiing dunking for me.
You're defending.
We have the wormwood. What about the shrivel?
Revelio.
Bet you don't have the porcupine quills.
No, I do. I have everything.
Ah, there you are.
Hello, sir. You'll be pleased to know that I worked on my defensive magic with Professor Hecate.
So I hear. She tells me you've taken rather well to your new wand. You must continue to work with her and your other professors to improve your skills. That said, I don't wish to postpone our visit to the library any longer. So, shall we proceed?
Fig, I have work for you. Come.
Headmaster, I'm with a student and my schedule
Your schedule will wait indefinitely, as will your student. I would think that after all the trouble you caused me with Osric, you'd be eager to make amends. My office, 5 minutes.
That man is exasperating. Unfortunately, our trip to the restricted section will have to wait a bit longer.
But, Professor...
We have no choice. It would be unwise to provoke our illustrious headmaster further. I shall find you when I've completed whatever toils I must endure.
Sebastian mentioned sneaking into the restricted section. Perhaps he'll have an idea. Sebastian, there you are.
I was hoping to see you. I was in the Three Broomsticks after the troll attack and saw what happened with Rookwood and Harlow.
Not many students have Victor Rookwood's attention. What was that all about?
Seems he's working with Ranrock, and Ranrock is after something I found at Gringotts.
Ranrock? And when were you at Gringotts?
Professor Fig and I ended up there after the dragon attack. It's quite the tale. Fig had this portkey.
A portkey? To Gringotts? I'm not sure I follow.
I barely follow myself, and I was there. Anyway, we ended up in an ancient vault where we found a map. That map leads to the restricted section.
You can't be serious.
Deadly serious. Professor Fig has insisted that I not tell a soul about any of this. I've probably said too much.
Understood. Your secret's safe with me. Whatever it is.
Thank you, Sebastian. You mentioned being clever enough not to get caught in the restricted section.
And I am. Meet me outside the library tonight, and tell no one.
How concerned should I be about the librarian?
Madame Scribner doesn't take kindly to clandestine activities taking place amongst her precious books. So do all that you can to avoid her.
She and I have had our entanglements, but I can hold my own against her. You may not be so lucky.
What will happen if we're caught in the restricted section?
Detention, no doubt. But a word of caution or two will help. For one, avoid Peeves, the poltergeist. Aside from wanton destruction of property, he loves nothing more than telling on the likes of us.
Thank you, Sebastian. I'll meet you later.
See there? That's the door we need to reach.
And those annoying prefects would love nothing more than to rat on us to Scribner, so don't let them see us. Understood?
I can be sneaky. Let's go.
Hold on now. There's a spell you should know. The disillusionment charm. Good for getting places you're not supposed to be. Cast it and you'll appear as little more than a trick of the light, just as long as you keep your distance and stay quiet.
You mean I'll actually be able to turn invisible?
Something like that. It's not as foolproof as a cloak, but those are expensive. And spells are free.
Give it a try. I'll be quieter than a juggernaut.
If I can see you, the prefects might be able to as well. Be careful.
Blast. The librarian's still here. Quick, behind the bookcase. Told me the librarian would be gone by now. I said usually, but it'll still be all right. Do you see her desk behind me? The key is in the drawer of that desk. Now, here's what we're going to do. I'll create a distraction to draw her away. You focus on getting the key. I'll meet you outside of the restricted section.
You distract, I get the key. Understood.
I said I'd get you in, and I always keep my word. Trust me.
Is someone there? Is that you, Peeves?
So difficult after all. Now to find that book.
Revelio.
Ghost, don't let her see. Should be in the clear. There's no need for us to be skulking about.
So what is it you've been looking for?
I'm looking for a cure to help my twin sister, Anne, so that she can return to Hogwarts. Because Merlin knows everyone else has given up.
Why do you think we'll find a cure in the restricted section? Does the Hogwarts matron have nothing that can help Anne?
No! We've tried everyone from Nurse Blaney to St. Mungo's.
But I can research on my own. No need to concern yourself about right now. Let's focus on what you're after.
Which is what, precisely?
I'll know it when I see it.
You're being awfully cryptic. Secrets of the darkest arts. I'm impressed.
Revelio!
Who have we here? Sebastian Solo and his new little friend. Out exploring where they shouldn't be. Naughty, naughty. You'll get caughty.
Peeves, don't you...
I'm going to tell.
Oh, blasted Peeves. I've got to stop him or at least get to the librarian with a good excuse for all of this.
Wait, I don't want you getting into trouble for me.
I have a way with the faculty when it comes to disciplinary matters. Besides, I like having friends who are in my debt. Now go. Good luck in your search.
Now, where's that damned poltergeist got to?
I know just the spell to repair this armor.
Reparo. Revelio.
Of course. Traces of ancient magic. There must be more to this room.
Revelio.
That's it.
might this lead?
Revelio. Revelio. Reparo.
Oh. Ah, I need to wake up that rune over there. Surprising. Guards at the ready.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Lumos.
Accio. Levioso. Accio. Revelio. Incendio.
This must be the way forward, but to where?
Revelio. Incendio. Revelio.
Nearly there. Best keep my wits about me.
Revelio.
It's a book after all.
You wanted to see me, Headmistress Fitzgerald, Professor Rackham.
Miss Isadora Morganach, welcome.
Professor Rookwood, Professor McCaw.
We understand that you are adjusting well to life at Hogwarts.
I am.
I am glad. Especially in light of your unusual situation, starting as a fifth year.
As it happens, I was also admitted to Hogwarts as a fifth year. I have never heard of another like us.
Miss Morganach, when we spoke yesterday after class, you asked about the beautiful swirls you saw years ago when we visited your hamlet.
I recognized you all immediately. I cannot thank you enough for what you did.
We were glad to help.
And yes, I did see swirls of magic everywhere that day. My father insists it was my imagination running wild, but it was certainly real to me.
It was not your imagination.
Percival, Professor Rackham can see them too, but we have never known of another who could.
I don't understand. What are they?
The whispers or traces that appear when a particular form of ancient magic is wielded.
Ancient magic?
Few are capable of wielding it. Hogwarts itself is a stronghold of ancient magic.
So if I can see traces of ancient magic, does that mean I can wield it too?
With the proper training.
But let us not get ahead of ourselves, Miss Morganach.
Before I can train you to wield such magic, you must first master all that Hogwarts has to offer.
A magic this powerful can do great harm in the wrong hands. It must be wielded by a select few. As such, we ask that you not speak to anyone about what we have discussed here today.
Sebastian.
Sneaking in the restricted section again! I had thought we were through with this mischief. Clearly, detentions are insufficient. I'm afraid I must take this to the headmaster.
But that being said, Peeves informs me that you didn't come alone tonight. If someone has coerced you, I would have you tell me. You're a bright boy. Don't waste this.
There was nobody else. I came alone.
Oh, Sebastian. What will your uncle say?
Revelio.
You cannot be serious. Goblins working with Rookwood makes no sense.
It is rather unorthodox, to say the least.
Unorthodox? It's inconceivable. It's... Ah, Fig. You have a visitor. I'll see what I can find out.
Sir, I was able to search the restricted section while you were with Professor Black. It was a book we were after.
What? That's... Wait. You accessed the restricted section? But how? Thinking on it, perhaps it's best you spare me the details.
Fair enough. In fact, the book was below the restricted section as it appeared on the map.
I want to hear everything. First, let's have a look. Oh dear. Some of these pages seem to be missing. It appears someone has got to the book before us. Still, I will need time to study what remains. Perhaps we can still salvage something useful, though it may take some time. I wonder why it was here, below Hogwarts.
I think I know, sir. I saw two more memories where I found the book.
Another pensive. Godric's heart.
The man we saw before, Percival Rackham, was a professor here. The first memory showed him and three other professors using ancient magic to restore a hamlet from a drought.
Miriam was right. And the second memory?
They were talking to a student who started as a fifth year, like I did. She could see traces of magic too.
Why those memories? Perhaps this book will explain. Now I'll have to take it with me to London. The headmaster has insisted that I speak directly to the minister about George's death.
What will you tell them about Mr. Osric's death?
I don't know how much I dare say. George tried to convince the ministry about Ranrock, but to no avail. My instinct is to follow the path we are on for the moment and keep the details to ourselves until we know more.
I understand. I'll see what I can learn about the missing pages while you're gone.
Good. Don't neglect your studies. Your wand work is improving by the day. But you'll want to pay attention in herbology and potions. There's more to magic than spellcasting.
Plenty to keep me occupied while you're gone.
You've done exceptionally well. I look forward to seeing all that you've accomplished when I return. Oh, and don't neglect your friends. You may be surprised by how much you can learn from them as well.
Thank you.
Revelio.
Incendio! Revelio! Incendio!
Hello, Lucan. I'd like to practice with the training dummy.
Excellent idea. This time will be a bit more of a challenge. Ready?
That'd be brilliant.
Wonderful. I'll set things up. Remember to cast all the spell combinations before the dummy lands again. If you need to stop practicing before you finish all of them, let me know.
Accio. Incendio.
Good one!
Accio! Incendio!
Excellent form!
Accio! Incendio! Levioso! Accio! Incendio!
Nicely done! Impressive wand work. I'd hate to face you in a duel.
Thanks, Lucan. You've been a great help.
Oh, stop. Don't make me blush. Seriously, well done. Training dummies will think twice before challenging you again. Plus, you'll be even more formidable in crossed wands. Other duelists had better beware.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Hello there. In the market for potions, are we? What can I do for you today? A wise decision. Thank you. Wise decision. Thank you. A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Revelio.
Thank you.
champion coming through.
Hello, Lucan. Is the final round of cross wands ready?
Big match today. It all comes down to this. The moment that we find out if your training and dedication is enough to win it all. Ready for a shot at glory?
I'm not quite ready yet.
Very well. Don't take too long, though.
Hello, Lucan. Is the final round of cross wands ready?
Look who's back. It all comes down to this. Ready for a shot at
I certainly am.
Brilliant. Are you dealing with a partner?
Yes, Natty.
Then let's get started.
We can make this a real victory.
That's the spirit.
Breakfast out of you that round. Care to try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Incendio!
Oh, there goes my way.
Stupid!
You're better than that!
Levioso!
Again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Incendio.
can trip me. Don't shy away now.
Potato! Stupid!
Again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there. Again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Descendo!
Incendio!
Stupid one!
Levioso!
Confringo!
Potato! Stupid one!
Arrest the momentum! Levioso!
Care to try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there. Again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there. Care to try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Incendio! You're better than that!
Care to try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Incendio!
Care to try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Accio! Incendio!
Incendio!
Confringo!
Care to try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Incendio! Incendio!
Stupefy!
I'm the one!
Expelliarmus!
Protego!
Confringo!
Incendio!
Expelliarmus!
Care to try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there. Again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there. Care to try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Arresto! Protego!
Stupid one!
Incendio!
Stupid one!
Expelliarmus!
Protego! Stupid one!
Defendo!
Stupid one!
Levioso!
Stupid one!
Rebellion!
Stupid one!
Potato! Leviosa!
Expelliarmus!
Stupid one!
Accio!
Stupid one!
Leviosa!
Stupid one!
Care to try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
There goes the wager.
Leviosa. Luma. Leviosa.
Leviosa.
Arresto,
Mamel.
Retago. Leviosa. Freedom.
Luma.
You're better than that!
Stupid one.
Leviosa.
Expelliarmus. Protego.
Stupid one.
Leviosa.
Care to try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Fringa!
Potato!
Stupid
one!
Leviosa!
Stupid one!
Akio!
Stupid one.
It's a thing.
Come on.
Stupid one.
Potato.
Stupid one. Stupid one.
Potato.
Stupid one.
Leviosa.
Arrest the momentum.
Act like a winner.
Stupid one.
Again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Descendio!
Incendio! Incendio! Bring up!
Stupid one!
Fringo! Is that all you've got?
Potato!
Arresto, Mamel! Infringo!
Stupid one!
Incendio!
Care to try again?
No, I don't think so.
Understandable, but don't take too long. We'll be waiting.
Could you remind me how the Dedalian keys work?
When you spot...
I need to catch up on my letter writing.
Hello, Lucan.
Look who's back. Brilliant.
Yes.
We can make this a real victory.
That's the spirit.
Confringo!
Find the one!
Let's go! Protego!
Incendio!
Confringo!
Lumos!
Confringo!
Act like a winner!
Confringo!
Protego! Stupid one!
Confringo!
And don't go all the way now!
Stupid one!
Incendio!
Stupid one!
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there. Again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Operation Finger!
Accio!
Stupid one! Stupid one!
Care to try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
There goes my way.
Stupid one.
Potato.
Stupid one.
Accio.
Stupid one.
Incendio.
Care to try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Protego!
Finger!
You're better than that!
Stringo!
Let me go!
Is that all you've got?
Stupid!
Stringo!
Stupid one!
What is this?
Stupid one. Stupid one.
Sender.
Care to try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there. Again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there. Again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Contrigo,
that's all you've got? Leviosa. Superman. There goes my
weight. Superman. Leviosa.
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Confringo!
Stupid one!
Incendio!
Stupid one!
Is that all you've got?
Potato!
Confringo!
Accio!
Stupid one!
Come on!
Potato! Incendio!
Stupid one!
Incendio.
Lumos.
Levioso. Protego. Levioso. Incendio.
Stupid.
You're better than that.
Levioso.
Levioso. Levioso.
Like a winner.
Mostly luck, that's all.
Please, You wouldn't have got this far on luck alone. Now, to the victor goes the prize! And so it is my great honor to present you with this simple yet elegant token of supreme dueling accomplishment.
I'm flattered, but I don't deserve such an honor.
Come now, you're the undisputed winner. You should revel in your accomplishment. Now that we've definitively crowned the tournament winner, I suppose I should get back to my schoolwork. Wonder how my herbology plants are doing. I haven't tended them in ages.
Yes.
The best duelist won, I suppose. Shame it's over. I was just getting started.
You can't be beat, can you?
Could you remind me how the Dedalian keys work again?
I hope you follow some.
Sure, why she'd fuss so much. It was only one page in a book.
I never fold down a corner.